Some sad news this afternoon. Napa Valley wine pioneer Peter Mondavi has passed away. A winery spokesperson said that he died at his St. Helena home over the weekend. Mondavi ran Napa's Charles Krug Winery. He was the first to use French oak to age wine and also pioneered the cold fermentation process to produce fruitier white wines. Mondavi was 101 years old.